Our long-range forecast for January to March 2026 shows roughly equal chances of above or below average rainfall for most of Australia, and days and nights are likely to be warmer than average for most of the country. November temperatures were average to above average for most of Australia, and warmest on record for parts of eastern Queensland, from Cairns to Rockhampton. November temperatures were below average for parts of the south and northwest. Rainfall in November was below average for much of New South Wales and inland southern Queensland. For much of northern, southwestern and southeastern Australia, November rainfall was above average and highest on record for parts of the far north associated with tropical cyclone Fina. Root zone soil moisture is currently above average in scattered areas across the country. Recent rainfall has increased soil moisture content in parts of the west and in New South Wales, but drier than average root zone soil moisture remains in small areas across the east and south of the country. Spring rainfall has eased the severity and extent of year-to-date rainfall deficiencies across much of the southeast, including Tasmania. However, rainfall deficiencies persist or have expanded in some areas, including parts of southern New South Wales and northeastern agricultural regions in South Australia. Looking ahead, the rainfall forecast shows roughly equal chances of above or below average rainfall for most of Australia. Parts of Queensland and New South Wales have a slightly increased chance of above average rainfall. Below average rainfall is likely in parts of the west and southwestern Tasmania. For December to February, near median to highest rainfall is likely along the east coast. Low flows are likely for much of the southeast and scattered areas of the northeast. Daytime temperatures for January to March are likely to be above average for much of Australia. Overnight temperatures are likely to be above average across the country, with the highest chances of warmer nights across western, northern and eastern Australia. Sea surface temperatures for January to March are forecast to be warmer than average across much of the globe, including around Australia. While La Niña is underway, it is forecast to end early in the new year. To our west, the negative Indian Ocean Dipole event is weakening and is near its end. We update our long-range forecast regularly. Select your location to find out more. Visit www.bom.gov.au/climate/.